We see that Skinner described learning language from a functional approach. Now, what does that mean? So Skinner asked, what is the function of language? And I'm going to ask you, what does language allow us to do? Type your response here. Think about it for a moment.